Breaking news in North Raleigh. Fire crews investigating what sparked an apartment fire on the Lakes Road this evening. We're told flames and smoke spread from a room that stores the building's water heaters and damaged about 6 units. It took a little more than a half hour to contain it. Firefighters tell us no one was hurt.